The disturbing story tonight, a Blount County man in jail tonight after he allegedly pays a mother so he can have sex with her child. 44-year-old Sonny Rahm is facing several charges, including human trafficking and sexual abuse of a child under 12 years old. According to court documents, the abuse happened between June 2015 and August of 2016 at the Covered Bridge Inn there in Aniana. Rahm is in jail tonight.